This is the testing of the midcarpal joint mobility, stabilizing the skiff with proximal and distal pole, grasping the trapezoid, turn it this way, follow the curve of the distal scaphoid, and I'm only testing now the midcarpal joint movement, so which is actually the true dart throwing motion.